Strange luminous phenomena have been seen in the night sky all over the world for months. These phenomena have been reported and sometimes filmed by aircraft pilots and people on the ground. Strangely, all these phenomena have certain points in common. A bright green flying object or a big fireball and some big noise. How to interpret these reports and all these images? Are they meteors, as scientists claim, or are we dealing with several UFO sightings?
Section 51.
Hi everyone, what's up guys? DOZgeek here with Section 51. I can't thank you enough for your support to the channel. First, please hit that like button and share this new video right now to keep supporting Section 51. And don't forget, of course, that it is very, very important to watch this video until the end. It will help the channel to reach for the stars. If you are ready, let's start right now. Late on July 30, pilots of two separate aircrafts, one military and one commercial, a KLM Royal Dutch Airlines flight, reported seeing a mysterious green UFO over eastern Canada. And according to the aviation incident report posted on the night of August the 11th, both flights reported seeing a bright green flying object that flew into a cloud, then disappeared, in a stretch of open water between Quebec and Newfoundland. The KLM passenger flight KLM-618 was traveling from Boston to Amsterdam, while the Canadian military transport aircraft CFC-4003, a Boeing C-17 Globemaster transport plane, was flying between CFB Trenton, a base in Ontario, and Cologne, Germany, as part of a mission to bring at-risk Afghan personnel to Canada. While these kinds of enigmatic objects and lights have caught the attention of the US government, which has openly investigated UFOs for years and recently released a report on 143 US military sightings, including objects that appeared to maneuver abruptly or move at considerable speed without discernible means of propulsion, Canada, by contrast, appears far less interested, and its Department of National Defense recently said that their services don't track reports or collect information about sightings of UFOs, as they say officially. Stefan Watkins, an aviation and shipping researcher, looked at transponder data from the two flights and saw that the military plane climbed 1,000 feet, around 300 meters, in altitude at the time of the sighting, possibly to avoid the object or get a closer look at it. There is a chance the UFO could have been a meteor streaking through the sky, but nothing is really certain. Moreover, there is another striking event that recently happened in another area and that questions me. It happened in the area of northwestern France. Approximately 1 month later, an alleged meteorite crossed the sky of northwestern France on the night of Sunday, September 5 to Monday, September 6, 2021. The phenomenon has been confirmed by scientists and was reported by several medias in France thanks to the videos which were available. And hundreds of testimonials have flooded social media. A muffled noise, a light in the sky, were heard and seen from south to north of Finisterre and elsewhere in Brittany, but also in Normandy. Scientists talk about the observation of a very bright bolide, that is to say, a meteor brighter than the planet Venus. Of course, they were quick to call this object a meteor when they are currently unable to know if the object really crashed into the ocean or if it continued its course. For information, space rocks will often disintegrate before reaching the ground, but if they do crash into Earth, they are classed as meteorites. In the United Kingdom too, a similar phenomenon was seen at the same time, as shown in these images captured by a webcam in the port of Southampton, on the south coast of England. The meteorite is alleged to have finished its course in the English Channel. But again, no one could actually testify the contact of this alleged meteorite in the ocean. But it is believed that it was the same bolide that the one spotted in France. The mystery remains whole and all hypotheses remain possible for the moment. August the 1st of 2021. Another alleged meteor burned alien green and caused a huge explosion after racing through the sky above Turkey. The celestial event shocked onlookers, with many speculating it could be a falling satellite or an out-of-control UFO. In some clips, the green object disappeared behind hills, but other footage shows a bright glow before the meteor appears to crash to Earth. But no one saw the crash. This footage was filmed from the ground in Izmir, Turkey, and onlookers reported hearing a huge explosion. Here again, according to scientists, it should be considered as a more specific version of the phenomenon known as a shooting star among the people, and it is often experienced during periods of meteorite rains. The Perseid meteor shower, which happens every year through July and August, sees up to 50 meteors an hour shoot through the sky at 133,000 miles per hour, with the vast majority never reaching Earth. The shower occurs when Earth crosses paths with debris left behind from comet Swift-Tuttle. It's likely the alien glow surrounding the Izmir object was down to the amount of nickel in the rock. About 90% of meteors contain no metal, but some are made wholly or partly of iron and nickel. So it appears that the same phenomenon has been observed around the world over the past months, each time with almost the same characteristics and the same unknowns. But well, whatever the country, let's be honest, even if it was an alien craft, maybe they would never admit it. So what do you think it is? Are we witnessing a sudden intense UFO activity around the world? And why? What's the meaning of all this? Are all these apparitions connected, or is it simply a meteor shower on a worldwide scale, as it is often advanced by scientists? If this is the case, it must be admitted that we do not often see such big phenomena with so much light. And what is very intriguing in these incidents is that we have no evidence of impact anywhere, whereas witnesses heard a big noise. Despite all these images, it is very difficult today to say with certainty that we know what it is about, because we are talking here about phenomena that are completely beyond us. We remain so small and powerless compared to everything happening around us that all we can do is learn to accept, to remain humble, and to say that we don't know. Maybe something higher exists in the universe, a form of higher knowledge who watches over us or who plays with us. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please let me your comments here below the video if you want to react to this new video, and allow me to remind you that Section 51 is on social networks, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. We also have a merch shop on Spreadshirt where you can find some really cool stuff about Section 51. All the links are down below. Don't forget to hit that like button and that bell button too. Don't forget to share the video and to subscribe to Section 51 if you are new on the channel. Talk about Section 51 around you. This was DOZgeek with Section 51. I'll be back really soon. Open your eyes, watch the sky, live long and prosper.